cooking with bottle. Okay, so in this episode, cooking with bottle, that's me, I'm gonna be cooking some Italian toast. This is my chef hat. I couldn't find a chef hat. Oh. This is my chef hat. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So you need some uncaged eggs. You get them caged eggs. I can fly. Yeah, but you need some uncaged. Yes. Free range. Yeah. Usually. Oh, but what are you doing? Okay.
Right there.
I'm trying to remember how to do this. One ear. I don't know how many ears. Okay. I was in a bad spot. Alright, it's gonna be a good ear. Okay. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That was so bad. I don't want to talk about it. Put that in there. I'm actually happy, but when my son walks in, I'm very unhappy. But two eggs. No, one, two. Okay, so you crack the top of the egg. This is how Italians do it, so you gotta do it how they do it, because we make Italian toast. And then peel little bits off. Pour it. See, that's how the Italians do it. But this whole eggshell, which we don't need. Now Italians, they always eat shell in their egg, but it's fine, we just have to get it out. Jimmy walked in and stopped the camera. As you can see, I've already made my Italian bread. Lucky I made more. Jimmy would be so dead if I wasn't in a good mood. Even if I didn't know it, I ain't. Alright, okay. So, what's your hands? Make sure you got clean hands for this. Okay. Yeah, okay. Pretty good. Alright. Gotta make a G, an ensemble. Alright, chuck this on. Get it down a bit. Okay, listen. Sure, you soak up all that oil because it makes Italian bread. Yeah.